6:03, breaking news out of Greenwood this morning. We're now learning the name of a victim that died in a shooting late last night. Police say Martell Hamilton was killed. This happened just before 9:30 last night on Taggart Avenue. So far, there's no word on what led up to the shooting or who's responsible. We're going to continue to bring you updates as we learn more there.